water coming into the bucket follows up the hose into the water pump for an RV for the pressure tank, down the hose, up into hot water heater on demand. It was powered by that propane tank, and we have hot water. Amazing.